she claimed it's not her I'm quitting for. It's for us, how can that be? It's for us, well it's not for me. So I'll have one more, just one more. But one more is one more, and one more, and more, and more, and more, and more. So I gotta let him go. Man, I really miss you guys. But there's one thing that I know, I can't go home and see those eyes. When she just breathes just a little sigh, that is all I need to wonder why I couldn't up and quit a day ago. I didn't think I'd still be smoking when I was 28 years old, but it's amazing how these tiny little bastards take their hold. And why can't my goddamn body just do what it's frickin' told?